Buckingham Palace come people from all walks of life who received awards in the Coronation Honours list, among them Gordon Richards. In the white and gold ballroom, the Queen personally conferred upon them their honours. 10-year-old Hamish Hughes proudly shows the DSO won by his father, who was killed in Korea. Seen here with his mother is actor John Gielgud, who becomes a night bachelor for his services to the theatre. Sir Jack Hobbs, one of the greatest cricketers of all time, leaves after the investiture. Come on, Sir Gordon, is the cry from now on. What more fitting climax to a brilliant career than that he should receive a knighthood and ride home a Derby winner at last in coronation year?